United Airlines, except international arrivals, which arrive at Terminal B, and American Airlines Credit Union.
Federal law requires priority seats be available for seniors and/or persons with disabilities.